Extra, extra, come hear all about it. Yeah, look at my hat, you like it?
On you, yes.
I don't think I could pull it off, I look like a bobblehead. But this old-timey cap is back, and it's not for everyone. But the Wall Street Journal reports that the flat cap is having a renaissance, and you know it's the hat of the newsies, the old-time golfer, or our sweet old grandpappy. But now this hat is everywhere, on shows like Peaky Blinders and Lupin. Idris Elba is rocking it, Leonardo DiCaprio, Brad Pitt, Ross Matthews, Drew Barrymore.
Basically,
is even rock.
Every of the hottest, like, eligible bachelors on the planet.
Yeah, well, I'm taken, but the other ones, yeah, they are. But what do you think? Do you think this is cute, a cute look that we can pull off? This works with your outfit right now, Drew.
I feel very, like, I love hats.
Yeah, I don't know that I have a face for hats.
I beg to differ. Don't you say that about Rossi.
I don't know. It just always feels like I'm wearing someone else's hat. Yours is at an angle. Should I angle it? Is that going to help?
I say go jaunty. You know what? Much better.
Honestly, I think it is better.
It is.
Yeah, okay. Well, that's what I'm talking about.
When in doubt, go jaunty. Okay, next. We're going from flat caps to face caps. Vogue reports facial cupping is the latest skincare trend that also relieves facial tension. Gosh, I need some of that. literally this morning I woke up and I was like, grind harder, woman.
Oh, I'm
like,
Uh-oh.
Yeah, I know, I've got like TMJ, so I'm interested in this. I think I have a lot of facial tension. And here to talk with us about it and walk us through it is friend of the show, writer, beauty expert, Mian Chan!
Oh,
hi!
Nice to see you again.
Well, Mian, I have implicit trust with you. You are one of my favorite beauty gurus, and I know that you're just starting to explore facial cupping for yourself, and I was wondering if you can give us, like, a primer, a tip, what's the benefit? Take us through it, Mian.
Facial cupping has been around for a very long time, but I think it's kind of picking up steam right now. Everyone's at home. It's essentially a very deep form of facial massage. It uses suction with these little cups, and it basically pulls the facial muscles to promote circulation. It can contour, it deep puffs, it helps to plump, it can brighten, and honestly, it just feels really, really, really good.
Okay, I didn't know it would look like that. I want to try this.
Okay, first of all,
yeah.
Mian, do I need like a product or like an oil? Do I need anything with it?
Yeah, so the first thing, definitely most important, is to get an oil or serum. I'm going to have a little bit of oil here.
Okay.
And apply it to your face because you really want to promote the movement of the cups. You never want the cups to be stationary on your face. That's how you end up with bruising. You want them to always be gliding on your face.
Now you tell me, thanks.
Man.
Sorry about that.
I was like,
I know.
Wah.
We're both the guys here tomorrow.
But you're fine. Like, the facial cups are very, very gentle. They kind of feel like little fairy kisses.
Oh.
And what you want to do is, I really like to focus on my jaw. You said you have TMJ. I do too. And it's really helpful for relieving tension, massaging that area. What I like to do is bring it down the jawline afterward just to help drain that excess fluid, drain that lymph. I like to contour the cheekbone with it as well, bring it up.
Ooh,
very
you
satisfying.
Had me at like Faye Dunaway.
Right?
She has the best cheekbones in the world.
The best.
Yeah, and there are different sizes here too. So there's a bigger size, which is great for the jaw, great for the cheekbone. Then there's a little one that's great for the delicate under eye area, really great for plumping your lips, actually, if you want a very quick little instant little lip plump. You can kind of use the suction.
I've done it. That's my lip.
Yeah. But definitely make sure you're continuing to move and be very gentle on your skin. So you don't want to pull too much. You don't want to do anything that could be harmful.
I literally went to like under eye and like, it was like, I took my eye flesh and was like, okay, let's do this.
This is very satisfying.
Mian, I actually wanted to meet your story with facial acupuncture. Do you know anything about that treatment?
Yeah, so I've actually had it done before. I think the first things first is always go to a licensed professional when you're going to get facial acupuncture. You don't want to be messing around with needles that you're in your home, but it is a really, really amazing procedure. It can help lift, When I actually did it, my acupuncturist did it on half my face and then didn't do the other half. So I could really see the lifting effect that it can have.
Really? And it was instantaneous?
Did you see results?
Yeah. And the first time you get a little bit of results, but you really should be going like, you know, 8 consecutive times to get a really, really dramatic effect. But it's really nice for relieving tension and just improving circulation overall with blood and lymph in your system.
Now, man, I also saw this and I wanted to bring this to you. It's called Double Moss and it doubles as a ring and a palette for your makeup. And since you paint like these intricate little beautiful artistic moments on your face, how do you feel about this?
Yeah, so that is actually on my wish list right now. I love it because it's a beautiful ring, but it's also so practical. So a lot of makeup artists will use the back of their hand. They'll use palettes like this to mix. I don't do makeup on other people. I usually do it on myself, but even I think that would be really useful for me just to mix different colors. And then you can just really easily wipe it off after. And honestly, it looks like a normal ring. So it's kind of nice to have on you.
Well, and when you make those beautiful little hearts and puffy clouds and like the little baby details that you do. I just pictured this with you. Sorry, Rossi, you go.
Well, no, I just never would have thought to use this. I'm going to use this for when I make a cheese plate because this is like the serving size I should be having, right? Just this big.
You can put jam on it.
Yes, please. If you said this is on your wish list?
It is. It's like been on my save for a while. It's beautiful.
Well, guess what? I'm going to send you this one, right? Is that
yes,
okay?
Yes, absolutely. I was going to give her mine too.
Guess what? You just got two.
Yes!
Yay!